YouTube. This is my video on my Soviet equipment I've picked up over the years. Well, sort of almost all Soviet. I got a communist Czech jacket over there, but pretty close enough. I just got these boots, brand new actually, for $42, which is pretty surprising. They're full pig leather for, you know, a pair of commie boots. It's actually pretty expensive, so that's pretty interesting. If anyone can tell me in the comments what model these are, because I never actually seen, like, are they cavalry, because they're really flat on the bottom. So any Russian viewers can tell me. I got my canteen and my Mosin-Nagant ammo pouches on here. Drew a little star on there, just and then there on my belt, which is just a regular old hook and loop German type belt. And the Russians seemed to copy that after World War II. This is my Vezhmovka, just it's like a duffel bag from the 60s. And then they have the Czech M85 backpack made in 1987. Here's a stamp for you. I just thought it'd be interesting to show this off. And then I got Plashpalag Guard half tent from the Russian army from the 60s. Here are the stamps on it. Here, and then there's the quality control stamp. But anyway, this is my video on my Russian kind of equipment. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, comment, whatever. Bye.